Heavenly Father, in the name of Jesus Christ, as I come before you this morning, Lord God, Heavenly Father, in Jesus' name, I lift up your church, oh God, in the name of Jesus Christ, whom you said that the gates of hell will never prevail against them. Heavenly Father, in the mighty name of Jesus Christ, I lift up the people of God before you in the name of Jesus. Heavenly Father, in the name of Jesus Christ, I ask you, Lord God of hosts, to begin to move among the people of God. Heavenly Father, I ask you, oh God, to bring repair back to the house of God like you did, oh God, and oh Father, in the book of Nehemiah, in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. I ask you, Lord God of hosts, in the name of Jesus, that you will raise up men and women of God that will repair the fountain gate, Lord God, that represent the flow of your Holy Spirit, that will repair the fountain gate in the house of God, that the Holy Spirit begin to flow freely and in unity among the people of God, that the love of God will enter their hearts and the spirit of unity. Oh God, raise up men and women of God to repair, oh God, the fountain gate like you did in the book of Nehemiah. Holy Spirit, send the spirit of Nehemiah, oh God, and Ezra among the people of God to build the house of God, to repair the gates in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Heavenly Father, in the name of Jesus Christ, I ask that you will raise up men and women of God to repair, oh God, the fish gate, oh God, Heavenly Father, in the house of God, and represent, Lord God of hosts, the apostolic movement of God among the people of God in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Heavenly Father, in the mighty name of Jesus, I ask you, Lord God, that you'll raise up men and women of God in the house of God and among the people of God that will repair the down gate, oh God, that represent deliverance, oh God, and oh God, never the Father, deliverance will come among the people of God, and that they will go out and deliver those who are in bondage to sin and death and to hell, Lord God, in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Heavenly Father, in the mighty name of Jesus Christ, I ask you, Lord God, to raise up men and women among your people, Lord God of hosts, and repair the old gate, oh God, that will bring in remembrance the powerful works of God of old, oh God, that you may remove, oh God, Heavenly Father, by your power and your might, in the mighty name of Jesus Christ, oh God and Heavenly Father, the spirit of Nehemiah I call forth among the people of God to repair and rebuild the gates, oh God and Heavenly Father, of the house of God, to open the gates of God and, oh God, and oh God and Heavenly Father, first among your church, Heavenly Father, I pray that you'll raise up men and women of God in the mighty name of Jesus Christ that will repair, Lord God of hosts, in the name of Jesus Christ, the east gate, Lord God, of the house of God and the people of God. Oh God, and Heavenly Father, thou God that represent the glory of the Lord, that the glory of God will come back into the house of God, that your glory will shine in and through your people, Father, in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Heavenly Father, I pray that the gates will be repaired, oh God, among the people of God, and the walls will be rebuilt, Father, in the mighty name of Jesus Christ, that you will move by your power and in your by your might, in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Heavenly Father, in the name of Jesus Christ, I pray, Lord God of hosts, in the name of Jesus Christ, that, oh God, and Heavenly Father, that you, oh God, and Heavenly Father, to send forth the spirit of evangelism in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Heavenly Father, raise up, oh God, men and women of God, oh God, to repair, Lord God of hosts, the water gate, oh God, in the house of God, that represent teaching and preaching, oh Lord God of hosts, that represent teaching of sound doctrine and preaching of the word of God, in the mighty name of Jesus Christ, the indulterated word of God, in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Holy Spirit of the living God, I call forth the spirit of Nehemiah and Ezra, oh God, to repair the gates, oh Lord God, having a Father, that holy gates will be erected in the house of God once again, in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Oh Lord God, that we will lift up the everlasting gates that the King of Glory may come in and fill the house. Who is the King of Glory? The Lord God, strong and mighty. He is the King of Glory. Come forth, O God, in the name of Jesus Christ. Let the gates be repaired once again among the people of God, that we may be a strong and mighty God, people for the Almighty God to do your work and affect the God, the kingdom of God on this earth and in this nation, in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Now, Lord God of hosts, I thank you because you're raising up men and women of God filled with the power of your Holy Spirit, who will repair the gates in the house of God, that your Holy Spirit will move the apostolic anointing. All the gifts of the Holy Ghost will come forth among the people of God in the name of Jesus Christ, so that we can go forth as a mighty army, oh God, to defeat the enemy in the name of Jesus Christ. Now I thank you, Heavenly Father, for what you're doing in the house of God and among the people of God in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Amen.